here we go. This is the co-main event of the evening for the 125-pound Mad Men Promotions Championship belt. These two female fighters are ready. Beauty Becomes the Beast times two. We have the fighter, the challenger, standing to my right, fighting out of the blue corner. She weighed in at 125 pounds. She has an MMA record of 7-8. She doesn't belong to a gym. She just comes to throw down from Alma, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Jalissa, the unstoppable Garza. And we have your champion, standing to my left, fighting out of the red corner. She weighed in at 125 pounds with an impressive MMA record of 3-1. She fights out of Crow's Nest and Bulldogs from Sturgis, Michigan. Let's make some noise for champion Maria Ojama. And your referee, John Gallegos, to give instructions to the fighters.
Okay, we got the rules back in the dressing room. Obey my commands, protect yourself at all times. Fight clean, fight hard. If we don't have any questions, return to your corners. You're all set.
5 3-minute rounds, fight fans, 125 pound Mad Men's Championship out. Here we go, here we go. Want to thank one more time Dukas again. all safe tonight. Gotta love that. Official security of tonight's event.
He's already getting tired.
Want to thank Dave's Ultimate Lawn Care and Tree Service. You gotta love that. The wild ones over there. Mad Men Medical Staff and Reading EMS, Rick and Stacy Ward. Kimmy Baby Avon, you gotta love that. As I said, Duke of Security, the Undisputed Security Service, Tri-County Septic Service, Burl DJ, and also, last but not least, ACS Live TV. You gotta love that, folks. Fight fans, round number two, scheduled for five, here we go! I'm sure you trained very, very hard. I'm sure you want to thank a few people.
I just like to thank everybody that came out with me. It's a long trip from home, and I'd like to thank Steve for having me here. It's always a blast. I'd like to thank Maria for coming out here. It was a blast. It's something she's been waiting for. I hope that. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Joe Shaw, Chief Science. I'd like to thank you for coming out.
You're funny, I love it. Now, you are what we call a veteran. You've got quite the impressive record. I mean, right now you're like 7-9, which is very, very awesome. So we want to thank you for stepping up and giving Maria here an awesome fight, okay? So thank you very much. How about a round of applause one more time? Jalissa Garza, thank you very much. Now, Maria, I've had the pleasure of announcing you before, and I think, yes, we gotta step over here so we can, here you go. It's legality thing, technical. Now, I think I'm the one that gave you the nickname All Heart, too, if I understand correctly. You, young lady, have the heart of a god. You are incredible. You got hit by some pretty good blows, and I'll tell you what, she brought it. But like I said, your nickname is All Heart for a reason. Congratulations, keeping that hardware right there. What's next for you? And I'm sure you want to thank a few people.
Absolutely, the first people I want to thank here is Jaleesa and Steve, because without them, this wouldn't be possible. I wouldn't be able to step into this stage right now. Especially she took a while off. She did, and then she stepped right back in here. Fight, pretty tough fight. I've never been, five fights, and I've never been dazed in a cage before. So, that was good for him. I do want to thank my team and my family and all the friends that come out to support me. Each and every one of you, it means so much that you're here. Tired, I'm really good. But next, coming up for me, I am going sanctioned. And I will be fighting in Indiana for a while. I'm going to take a break and go for a 115 belt, dropping weight classes. So after this belt is done, wherever it takes me, I will no longer fight at 125.
Well, it is a privilege. And thank you very much for the round. You are very awesome. One more time. Your winner is still champion, 125-pound Maria!